Now, upon hearing the recent news that Jamaica's young sprint star, Kevona Davis, opted to take up a scholarship at the University of Texas, my immediate reaction was disappointment. After all, we are all emotionally invested in Kevona Davis being at the forefront of the next generation of great Jamaican female sprinters. So logically, going pro was the way to go. But not quite so. After that initial disappointment, more information emerged as to why Kevona chose college over going pro. Now, first of all, the coronavirus mashed up everything, including the bank accounts of the big gear companies that would have probably offered Kevona Davis a big US dollar contract. There were no contracts immediately on the table. So it's not like Puma, say, was offering 800,000 or $1 million US, and Nike was offering 1.2. None of that was happening. So Kevona Davis was facing three options: go back to Edwin Allen, go run a champs, go pro without a lucrative sponsorship deal, or take up the offer to the University of Texas. Now, under those circumstances, we cannot blame Kevona for making the college move. And it's not like taking up the scholarship means she's going to stop run. It's a track scholarship. She will be away from the distractions and the pressure. Top quality coaching, good facilities, and she have time on her side. We simply wish Kevona Davis all the best in her continued quest to become better than the rest.